exciting day at Notre Dame, and it's exciting because it's centered upon our future. And our future is predicated on the last game that you play. And so we begin today by talking about what our future is going to look like. And I think we all know, and I've made it pretty clear, that after the last game you play, you want to begin taking that next step forward. And for us, taking that next step forward is to continue to build our football program within and developing football players so when they get back on that field in 2013, we finish it off. And this class is that first step towards finishing off 2013 the right way. So let me just begin by saying that this recruiting process, as you all know, requires so much time and energy, not only from the coaches, and I'm going to take this opportunity to tell you right now that nowhere in the country does an assistant coach have to do as much as they do at the University of Notre Dame. We're recruiting coast to coast, from Massachusetts to California, and our coaches have to be there. It's not just about a particular geographical location. It's also about getting coaches and position coaches in different areas. We're going to have 15 states represented, but we were in over 25 states, and we were in many others that we were just setting up for 2014. My point is this: there are many people that are involved in this recruiting process, but the central figures are the assistant coaches that are out on the road and working diligently to bring the very best players here.
Let's
look at the 2013 class, and I'm going to give you the sound bites as I see them. With this class, it really addresses some of our depth needs across the board. We played the national championship game under 85 scholarships. We did not have 85 scholarship players at that time. We had some depth issues, and I think we've addressed those depth issues across the board in year three. We targeted in year one and two, we addressed comprehensively needs throughout the entire class in year three. And that's what I'm most excited about, is that now we'll have the depth in the certain areas that we felt like we did not have in 2012 and in this offseason. So that's how I look at the class in general. We've got 15 states represented, as I mentioned, and another quality that we really were looking for were winners. I think the winning percentage of this group, we did some numbers and crunched some numbers, is like 74% winning percentage. These kids come from winning programs. They've won state championships. So across the board, they represent everywhere in terms of geographics, but they represent winners as it relates to the kind of player that we wanted. So I think those are things that I wanted to point out as well. I think the last